breaking news out of the region this hour as one of the strongest storms
to ever make landfall in recorded history has hit the Philippines.
Super Typhoon Haiyan is already the strongest tropical storm we've seen anywhere.
Well, if I can give you a sense of how big this storm is, it covers an area about as large as the distance from Washington, D.C. to Miami. If we can compare that to Superstorm Sandy, Sandy was a Category 3 when it hit Cuba and a Category 2 when it crossed the U.S. East Coast. So if you can imagine, this is a Category 5, and that is only because there are no categories above 5.
If you think of the top end of the takeoff speed of a 747, it is higher than that.
More than 700,000 people reportedly have fled its path. What's worse, hundreds of thousands of people affected are still recovering from a 7.1 magnitude earthquake that hit just last month. At this point, it's still hard to grasp the full extent of the typhoon's damage.
We were told that about 90% of the infrastructure and establishments were heavily damaged.
Last year, Super Typhoon Bopha's only 500 kilometers, strongest storm we've seen on Earth so far.
That is expected to move into the South China Sea and by Saturday be out over the open waters and perhaps impact the coastline of Vietnam going into the beginning of Monday with 100 mile per hour winds. We'll keep you updated.